Saint of the day, Saint Bartila. Virgin also called Mary Bartila, she was born in Brondola in northern Italy. A number of the congregation of teachers of Saint Dorothy, Daughters of Sacred Heart, she spent her life caring for children and the sick. She was canonized in 1961.